In other news, the man accused of beating and raping a Spokane Valley gas station employee pled guilty this afternoon. Michael Rush accepted a plea deal. He entered a guilty plea for first-degree burglary, first-degree assault, and third-degree rape. He faces at least 38 years in prison. Police say Rush violently assaulted the employee at the Senex on East Trent back in January of last year. At the time, Rush was already a registered level 3 sex offender.